We're back with Taco Tube, and now I have a quick announcement today. Paint Wars, obviously. I might do it today or tomorrow. Today's Saturday, July 21st, I think. Today's July 21st or July 22nd. I don't know. I don't have the date in my head right now, but, today or tomorrow, I will definitely end up doing Paint Wars. I just don't know for sure. I can't get in touch with all my friends for Paint Wars. I've already, like, set everything up, told everybody, everybody's invited. I have a few people that I know are coming, possibly. So, a couple of my friends are coming, like, obviously, everybody knows Damien from Box Forge Skate Prison, Prison Escape, blah, blah, blah. And I have a couple of other friends coming over for the Paint Wars. So that's going to be awesome. I got some of the paint stuff here. I actually lost a tooth yesterday and got 10 bucks from the Tooth Fairy, which is just what? Just 10 bucks, like how? That was crazy. A lot of money from Tooth Fairy. But obviously, I need to get more paint and stuff. And contact my friends, definitely. And that's going to be about it. So I'm sorry about me not being able to upload lately. I actually will start uploading more often with my friends and other stuff like to do. Because I know I am going to... Sorry, guys. The camera sort of like died. Hope that charges before I start playing this today. Also, by the way, if anybody's watching this that is doing the Paint Wars tomorrow, today, if they watch this video, this paint is washable. You can get this at the stores at Michael's. That's where I got this, and it's paintballs, so I'm gonna get the other ones. It has, these actually are not the paintballs you shoot out of the gun. They're like the paintballs that, well, I guess you throw them. But of course, all this stuff is washable for the most part. I just wanted to make, like, I don't know, parents know that, so then they're not just like, kids, you can wear shirts that are not white, people. Everybody's just saying that they want to wear a white shirt. Because it might be stainable, but it's really not. It actually says washable paint. And then I have red paint, I have blue paint, I have green paint, and then I have yellow paintballs. And then I'm going back to Michael's today to get some more paint guns, paintball stuff, stuff like that. But the paint guns are also at Michael's for like $8, $12, something like that. So very cheap, obviously. And the paint and stuff like that is all $8. Oh jeez, I'm cold right now. I'm sure it's shivering. But, because this paint is cold. Obviously, it is washable, so, any kids are watching this that are coming to the paint wars, please say your mom and dad or something, because I don't want grown-ups yelling at me about this, so, obviously, I only have a couple of people coming out of my friends, so if they really watch this, then that's great, so, see you next time. Also, just a reminder, I will be posting more often. I know I already said that, but I just wanted to remind you guys, I will definitely be posting more often. I'm actually going to start posting on my gaming channel. If no one knows my gaming channel, it will be in the comments and in the description. So go check it out. It's called TuckerTube Gaming. It's cool. I don't have any posted videos on it. I just actually made that channel yesterday. So go check that out. I'm going to be uploading Minecraft videos, Roblox videos, Fortnite. Mostly Fortnite mobile though. I don't really like doing recording Fortnite on my PS4. So, or Xbox. Okay, so, probably mobile for Fortnite, but still, go check that out. And my vlog channel, obviously, with my sister and me, and all this fun stuff we do there. And I think I mostly post on my blog channel more than I post on my channel. But whatever, besides the point, go check out my gaming channel. Got sidetracked, but still, Paint Wars. This is just an update of, it's probably gonna be today, so two videos in one day, whatever. I don't really care, I just gotta get this done before, it's something like, it's almost school, I hate school. So, by the way, go check out my gaming channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Duck-a-doo-bow!